The Comic Strip Museum in Brussels, born out of a dream of amateurs and enthusiasts 30 years ago. And now it's a success. The establishment is considered an essential part of the Belgian cultural landscape, but it's also become a hub for discovering new artists from around the world.
I was 27 years old when the museum opened. It was really small. I have already returned in the meantime, see many exhibitions. 30 years nearly, I come back. I said to myself, wow, it's really not only for children.
While the museum is celebrating its 30th anniversary, its leaders don't only want to look backwards. They say their future is to evolve and to build the comic strip industry.
The good news is that the industry continues to grow. There is always more visitors, readers, and with, for example, an exhibition like Emmanuel Lepage, we also touch another audience that can go into documentary or other genres. I believe that the comic book is not only about children, but also all the topics that make the news, which make our daily life.
The career of Emmanuel Lepage has also lasted nearly 30 years. The museum is dedicating his works as the flagship exhibition for their festivities. For him, the future of the comic industry is bright.
It's something that refers to very intimate things. We all drew one day. It was our first way to interpret the world, to write our own imaginary world. I think that for everyone, drawing is something that is really personal.
The Comic Strip Museum will remain a place of conservation, but with its study library and works in 40 languages, it also provides the opportunity for research and innovation. Jack Parrott, Euronews.